brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear.
Damn, chemical dark. Oh, shit. First time ever playing Doom. Let's motherfucking get it. Adios mio. Damn, slow as charge. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, hello.
We have to contain this.
Okay. The fit. The motherfucking fit. Okay. Jesus Christ.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Okay.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Okay. What the fuck? Where's F? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this is limited rounds, so. Though. Come here, buddy.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh. 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 Oh yeah. What is this? Oh, 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 oh. Hold on, give me a second. All right, let's get it.
Demonic presence
at unsafe level. Lockdown. Fuck. 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 Adios mio. Oh, thank God. What is that?
safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, I could jump. Buddy. Damn. Okay, fucking trick shot her. There you are.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
What are we doing?
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. She would ruin everything.
To take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Mm-hmm. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Jesus. Oh, Bethesda made this game. Or developed this game, my man. All right. The graphics look so much better than the last time. God. All right. All right. Well, let's go. Access denied. Oh, what's that? Let me in! Alright, so I assume I have to find like a piece. Got a text, you know, get her mad, so. Come on, baby. Oh, hell no. Please open the door, senor. Okay. that? Oh, I have grenades? Oh my god, no way. Now, how the fuck would I get there? Maybe a machine over here somewhere. Gotta be a simpler way, right? Let me see. Where to go? Where to go? Oh, here we go. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh. Let's see, it looks like I upgraded some. Yeah, let's do that one. Oh my god, so satisfying. God. No, it disappeared. Fucking bitch. Hold on, give me a second. What in the big chunk is that? What? Oh, there you are. That was close. I can't jump that, right? Oh, I can. What do we got?
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Hey. Okay. Oh, let's keep going. Nikolai is kind of fun. He's pretty much just constantly killing.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Damn, Mara's voice. Come on, get me in there.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational. Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Oh, we're back. Oh my god. Okay.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
God almighty.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay. What does that mean? More killing?
I believe in this.
Yeah. Is this?
Especially now. And what will be your final?
Weapon upgrades? Okay. Gotta be somewhere over here. But it's not.
What?
Maybe down here? No.
I believe in honesty.
Oh my god, this bitch is annoying as fuck.
And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices.
Wait. Satellite array access. Perform 5, kill 2.
The demons. It's
brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I would love to become the new one.
Our restored switch on. So, what am I supposed to do? I think it said turn on satellites.
For us, starting.
Now, the fuck was that? Okay, it's gotta be something down here. Then might be something that I'm missing.
I believe in honesty, especially.
Oh,
and who will be your final see this? Moments in this world?
My
sisters and brothers.
Damn, son.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown complete.
I scared the shit out of me. Arbeen barboom.
Lockdown disengaged.
Hey, let's go. I keep forgetting I have grenades.
Here at the UAC, we are buying the training of workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on and take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to the supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this.
Is that a motherfucking chainsaw? Boy, no way. Nope.
The UAC. The world is coming.
Yellow. Where's the chainsaw?
To take on new challenges, to become more than you ever dreamed you could be. Talk to the supervisor to see if you need requirements for this new soul bomb.
Yes. Yes. Let's see. Yo, where's my chainsaw? What the fuck? No way. Now, how do I crouch? Oh, see? Okay. Big changes is that? Come here, bitch. No, don't run now. No, it's not here.
The
hello. Calm down, buddy. Why can't I shoot? What the hell? What happened? Did it glitch or something? Okay, that was weird. Weapon. Crazy ass song. Okay, we're back here. All right. What the fuck?
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Okay. Down. Fuck. Here we go. Excuse me. Come on, buddy. Oh shit. Alright, probably gonna call it quits in a bit. Oh, there we go. Ooh. go. Damn, son. Let's go with health.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you.
Mm-hmm.
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Okay. Some more tasks for me. Ooh.